Tonight, supporters turned out for a candlelight vigil for 7 Sacramento children. They are the innocent victims of a murder-suicide that left their mother and their father dead. Earlier tonight, KCRA3's Tom Duhane covered that emotional vigil.
Prayers and bitter tears tonight as a family mourns, lighting candles in memory of 37-year-old Maria Bravo, mother of 7, who was murdered here Wednesday night. All of the children, ages 4 to 18, were present. And the tragedy is so deep because it was their father, 40-year-old Sergio Bravo, who police say shot his former wife, Maria, and then himself.
This has been a really tragic thing for the family, and, you know, it's just good for the family to be together right now.
It happened inside that white SUV Wednesday night, after deputies pulled Sergio Bravo over after a 911 kidnapping call. The couple's 4-year-old son witnessed the killings inside the SUV.
He's okay, and he's playing, and then all of a sudden he'll remember something, and he'll mention something, oh, daddy shot mommy, and things like that. But for the most part, they've been okay.
Tom Duhane, KCRA 3 reports.